Hi, this is Lolita. In this video, let's shop for few saplings from Bio Center, which is located at Hulimavu, Bengaluru. It's one of the best places that educates and caters to the needs of a gardener to a farmer. Isn't it wonderful? This is a price list for all the saplings, compost and training that's provided here. Yes, they do train people to cultivate mushrooms, host kitchen gardening classes and assist farmers in achieving good yield. By the way, not all the saplings are readily available. Plants like lime, coconut or seasonal, or it's simply out of stock. If you're into gardening, you may have already come across pricey compost online. Well, it's so much cheaper at Bio Center. There's a separate unit to make the compost, and bunch of people are dedicated to do this work. These concrete pits consist of organic waste materials like cow dung, grass and plants clipping, dry leaves, etc., and are decomposed by earthworms. Vermicompost costs 9 rupees per kilo, and biomix fertilizer will cost 19 rupees per kilo. It's so cheaper here. If you want to learn more about biomix fertilizer, find the link in the description. Not just that, small packaging of different vegetable seeds are available at just 10 rupees. There are 6 other bio centers in Karnataka. Do pay a visit for lushful experience. I'm sure that there are similar bio centers all over India. It was very much a pleasant, pocket-friendly trip. I'll try to figure out which is best among vermicompost and biomix. I hope you found this video helpful. Do check out other videos on this channel. See you all next week with another video. Thanks for watching.